Gina, it was true.
What is true? Everything that they say about Lila's parents.
They're monster aliens!
What? How do you know?
Because they're trying to eat me!
What? What is happening? I am so confused.
Hi everyone, welcome to a scary text message story. Let's jump right back in and see what is happening.
What's happening?
Well, you dared me to come to Lila's slumber party, remember?
I didn't do that.
Yes, you did.
You dared me to spy on them to see if they're monsters.
Oh yeah, I did.
Rude!
Well,
guess what, Gina? They are!
But how are you so sure?
Can you describe what's happening? How did you spy on them, or what?
I got early to Lila's house. I tried to see if I noticed anything suspicious, but her parents were completely normal. A little bit eccentric, but aren't all rich people eccentric?
I guess so.
Then the other girls arrived. We played some games, ate dinner, and then went to Lila's room. We gossiped there for a while until everyone went to sleep. Everyone but me. I snuck out of Lila's bedroom and walked down the stairs to see if I could find something.
What were you expecting to find?
You can learn a lot from someone by taking a look at their fridge.
So I went into the kitchen. That's a way to get a good alibi. If someone catches you, you just gotta say you're hungry.
You're a genius.
And she's not a genius, she is a rude. Poor girl Lila invited her over to her house for a slumber party and she went in there to spy on them? I don't care. And her parents actually are monsters.
That's rude.
I only did this because I didn't want to lose the dare. I didn't want to spy on Lila's parents. They're really nice. Their house is huge and beautiful. I thought maybe people said they were monsters because they envy them. Like those rumors that they ate Mrs. Buxton's cat. They sounded so dumb.
But what did you find in their fridge?
Nothing! Oh, I thought she was gonna say the cat.
Normal food!
Meat?
It's too much raw meat to be normal.
A lot of people eat meat like that.
Are you defending them?
I thought you said that they were trying to eat you.
Yes, they are! I'm just saying I didn't find it suspicious at first.
But then what happened? I was about to go back to the bedroom. I thought I had what I needed to prove that they're normal and to prove that I spied on them. But then I heard a strange noise. It sounded so weird, like something being squished. I followed the noise to the backyard and that's when I saw them. What were they doing? They were eating something. At first I thought it was some kind of red fruit, but then I realized it was some animal.
They were eating it.
Like predators. They were eating with their bare hands. Their faces were all stained.
What? That's so scary.
But then what happened?
They looked like animals.
But then I saw their eyes glow like the ones of lizards.
I got scared and gasped involuntarily.
And then that got their attention. So they turned around to look at me. I quickly ran into the house and hid in the coat closet.
So you're safe?
Hardly. They're looking for me. I can hear them communicating with growls and grunts. I'm terrified.
Wait, so our parents are like actually like legitimately monsters?
Like I know it's just the rumors, but it sounds like it's true.
What are you going to do?
I don't know. I'm so scared.
Why don't you call the police?
To tell them what?
Hey, my friend's parents are monsters trying to eat me. Come and help me.
Good point. First, I'll try to get out of this house. Then I'll run like crazy to my house and pretend I didn't see anything.
But they saw you. They'll find you.
I hit you fast. I don't think they actually saw me. Besides, if they're trying to track me by smell, there's a lot of other girls in the house right now. They might not be able to find me because of that. But if you're not there in the morning, they'll know for sure you were the one who saw them.
OMG, you're right.
I need to get back to Lila's room. And quickly.
Yeah, hurry up.
But be careful.
I will.
All right, I got out. I'm going towards the door. I have to get out of here.
You have to go back to the bedroom.
But I'm too scared.
And the door's right there.
Go to the bedroom before they find you.
All right, all right.
I'm going upstairs. The door's locked anyway. Everything's so quiet. Maybe they went back to sleep? I doubt it. And their bedroom is upstairs too.
This house is huge.
I'm not sure if I remember which door was Lila's room.
Oh no. What? Oh no.
Oh no, 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 no.
What?
What is it?
They are up here.
I'm going to.
Sarah?
Are you okay?
Sarah,
please.
I'm okay, I think.
What happened to you?
I went into a room to hide, only it wasn't a room.
There were stairs just crossing the door.
I didn't notice until I was falling.
Luckily, my phone didn't break, nor did any of my bones.
My whole body hurts, though. I think I fell into a basement.
What's in there?
I don't know yet.
Hopefully, another exit.
Yeah.
I'll take a look around.
It's so dark in here,
but it's clean.
Like, it's used constantly.
I just hope there's another exit.
Oh no.
What now? I think they heard me fall down the stairs. Someone's coming! It's Lila's mom! She's a monster! Oh my gosh!
What are they? Okay, they're like lizard people. What is happening?
Sarah, run!
I hid in a room in the basement. I think she didn't see me. There's another door in here. Maybe it's the exit. I'm walking towards it. Yes, go! But be careful.
So, Gina?
Oh no! What did she find? Oh my gosh.
You guys, if you're enjoying the story as much as I am, make sure to subscribe because I post awesome videos like this all week long and I wouldn't want you to miss one. And you can follow me on Instagram if you want to see your name in a story.
Gina, you won't believe what I found. This is in the basement. What is that? What is it? I think it's an egg. I'm gonna get out of here before anyone comes. I just gotta get out the way I came. Wait, isn't that where Lila's mom was? Hopefully Lila's parents went back already. Gina, they found me. It's Lila's dad. Oh my God. I did? And there were rumors that her parents were, you know, alien monster things. However, Sarah wouldn't have been in this predicament if she didn't go to the house on a dare to spy on them, okay? That is still just rude. Karma's coming for her. Sarah! He's coming after me. Help! Oh my gosh! Sarah! OMG, Sarah! What's happening? Tell me you're safe. Tell me you got away! Because Gina's feeling really bad that she dared her to go into this house. Sarah! Gina? Wait, is she okay? Sarah? OMG, are you okay? Yeah, for sure. But Lila's parents, how did you escape? You know what? It was all a prank. What? I'm so confused. Yeah. Did you believe everything? Of course I did. And the pictures you sent. Lila's parents knew some kids think that they're aliens. So they helped me make this prank on you. They even used makeup and special effects. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Okay, that's a prank ever. Yeah, I told you they were eccentric. I just don't know what to say. You truly scared me. Sorry about that. Now, I gotta go back to sleep. I'll text you tomorrow, okay? Let's go get some ice cream. Sure. Hi, Sarah. Wait, so what does she mean it was all a prank? Like, she literally just orchestrated this whole thing to prank Gina? How are you doing? I just wanted to check up on you. Why is Lila checking up? Wait, are they not telling the truth? After, you know, having some trouble sleeping at my house. Hi, Lila. Yeah, last night was something. I hope my parents didn't give you too much trouble. Not at all. They are super nice. They were very understanding of the situation. Thanks for covering up for them. And apologies for what you saw in the backyard. My mom's been having some pretty weird cravings since she's pregnant. Yeah. I guess so. But hey, you can come and meet the baby brother when he's born. And your parents won't try to eat me this time. Anyway, so her parents actually are aliens, monsters, or whatever they are, and she was just helping cover up and keep their secret. They weren't trying to eat you. What? They thought you were an intruder. They don't eat people. They don't? No, you can say they're vegetarian. They are very eccentric, aren't they? Yeah, they are. Oh my goodness, this was so good. Okay, so we learned our lessons, you know, just mind your business, okay? Because if you think someone's an alien, they might just be a nice alien. So if you guys enjoyed the story as much as I did, make sure to give a big thumbs up and let me know down below in the comments. Until next time, check out the awesome videos I have for you on screen, and I'll see you guys later for another scary text message story. Bye!